historically, robotic applications have been really good for when you have a lot of repeatable applications, which unfortunately is not the situation with shipbuilding. Shipbuilding is nothing like automotive manufacture, where you have a lot of the same parts. However, now with the integration of computer modeling to the robots, you can feed the model to the robot. It will identify the parts that need to be welded, which are not all the same, but it'll create their own paths for welding, and you can use robots to weld things now that we weren't able to before. Robots are helping transform the shipyard from the standpoint of, number one, they don't get tired, they don't need to take breaks. The robot operator does not need to be there the whole time, so they can literally have a robot programmed and have it weld through lunch, so that helps with productivity. I think this is an exciting time at Ingalls because we're putting hundreds of millions of dollars into the shipyard in improving our facilities, increasing the amount of technology, making everything faster, smarter, more efficient, and I'm just excited to be a part of it.